I think that's why this tastes so good.
Because I drink so much water.
You must be parched. Tell me, you must be very parched.
Why are you so thirsty?
No way, she's no so, so, so thirsty.
Birthday cake! Daddy, light it up! Light it up!
Light her up!
Okay. You've been waiting very patiently, huh?
She's ready.
Ready for the birthday cake.
Okay, so number five. There you go, baby. You put it right here. Okay, so that way the whole thing doesn't block her.
Oh, yeah.
The big five.
Make sure you look at the camera, okay? Thank you. You ready?
Ready?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Rikki. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish and blow out the candle.
Oh, good job. Very nice.
Nice. Don't tell us what you wish for, okay?
Okay.
I'll cut that up for you, okay?
It's gotta be a secret.
You've been very patient. I thank you for that.
Boy, it's your birthday.
It's your birthday. Rikki's probably getting upset at the way I'm cutting this. Because he would cut it like circle around and then he'd do a wedding.
Birthday girl wedding. Needs to get the first piece.
Oh, I carve a pretty good cake when we're at weddings. There's like a skill. Oh my god, it's like a huge assembly line we have going. Oh yeah, we're like a big tiered, you know what I mean? Like.
And does anybody want any cake and ice cream?
What a pain.
It's not.
You want some ice cream too?
We gotta have like all. It's like we have like a, almost like a surgical table set up.
Uh-huh.
I mean, literally with different knives and everything, you know.
Hey, sweetness, I'm gonna need that.
Pliers and scissors.
Come up here.
Hey, sweetness, I'm gonna need that.
5 years old.
What's that?
No, I'm not gonna have it.
Come up here.
You want ice cream?
I get a no ice cream, but I have a piece of cake.
He's watching his girlish figure.
Okay.
Ken, Lynn, you guys don't want it?
Yes, I do. You do?
I do.
Absolutely. Honey, do you want a piece?
Who, me?
Yeah.
A little?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds awesome.
What a
favor. Sounds awesome.
Big piece, little piece, or small piece?
I'll take a big piece.
Okay. I think that'll work.
Good cake. More?
Walmart's finest.
We're kind of, it took a long time to pick out. I'll take some ice cream too. Do we need a, oh no, we have that.
To decide, huh?
Hey, you know better than that. Here, then I'll give you
I like that song, that happy birthday song.
Rich is going to be rocking out to it now in the lake.
Yeah. Yeah, really.
Yeah, that's what we're going to play for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday.
Better. I'm sitting here eating some birthday cake.
Slutty birds.
That's the mail that we're all happy birthday.
Richard and Stephanie and Shannon and Lynn.
It's a happy birthday.
Some presents?
Yes, honey, there's a help dog. Cool. You can open it when we get home.
Over
this
yet,
one's
huh?
yours, honey. Big piece.
That's good. Cody just left about.
No, not at all. Maybe
20 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Let me
get you a spoon.
Thank
you.
The camera on the one by the ship.
Wow. Oh, look at that.
Oh. I can't tell. But the one from the deck, I can see. It looks like it's all done.
Is that the whole soundtrack?
Yeah.
It has a whole bunch of Happy Birthday songs.
But is that the whole Marilyn Monroe song?
Because
I don't think I ever heard the whole thing. Somebody know it?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
Everybody get along.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you,
Mr. President.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Is it delicious?
Uh-huh.
Little Rikki picked out everything. She wanted chocolate, she said.
Confetti cake. Well, let's make it a mess. messy.
It was just packed.
What?
You know, one of those people just getting in, I guess, you know, getting off the boat.
Yeah.
I mean, they're just packed. I mean, when I passed me, it wasn't as many.
It sounded like a plane, but
it's...
What did you notice?
Well, there's a plane.
Over next to Rick, there's a slip that has two boats and two jet skis in it.
I've seen that. That text they send out there, buddy?
Which one?
Yeah, we were just talking about that.
Oh, about the
yeah.
toll getting towed?
Mm-hmm. Got it. If you know somebody don't belong in there,
hold
call.
On. Get them out, please. Wait.
They'll come and take it.
Yes.
What does she want?
She wants me to get her jewelry, yeah, which is in the
come
drawer.
And throw it away.
I mean, not that drawer.
But then, Bridget tried to do the right thing and asked if you could cross right across the way just while I took this
I
out.
I called him a squatter.
For 2 hours. No, I don't know. Jerk. That they even rent that spot.
Yeah, that spot's never even like taken as a.
Oh, the one by the right there in the back, right there.
Yeah, that's the first one.
Yeah,
it belongs to the houseboat.